And tens of thousands will spend the long weekend with eyes to the skies at the Warbirds over Wānaka air show. The popular event's returning after a six-year hiatus and the death of its creator, Sir Tim Wallis. Keen spectators today treated to a final practice ahead of big displays tomorrow and Sunday. Our Queenstown-based reporter, Jared McCulloch, was there.
A spectacular sight in our skies. It's a return 6 years in the making.
We've got these jets screaming overhead. Absolutely fantastic.
The love for warbirds well and truly in the air.
Huge sense of relief. We were one of the first major events in New Zealand to cancel because of COVID, and we were 2 weeks away from actually holding that event, and then we thought we'd get away with 2022, but no, we had to cancel again, so it was devastating.
That devastation gave way to delight today, astonishing aerobatics, wowing the crowds.
Well, we think by the end of the weekend we should have between 60 and 70,000 people. We had a huge crowd here, bigger than our normal practice day Friday, but Saturday and Sunday are sold out for the first time.
From old warbirds to our modern-day Defence Force fleet, there's plenty on offer.
It's effectively an opportunity to operate from a remote airfield, right? Get away from our bases and come in, and pitch some tents and get alongside the airfield and operate out of somewhere different.
A lot of people think she's quite an old girl, which she is, but she can still do a lot of the very cool like flips and tricks in the air, which would be awesome to show off.
While most of today was about practice, late this afternoon a proper 30-minute display over Lake Wānaka, complete with parachute jumps from one of the retiring Air Force Hercules.
We don't really get to do a hell of a lot of displays, so yeah, and having to, or getting to do one out in front of the water is pretty special for us too.
Besides the sights and sounds of the air show, this year's a special one, with a display for pioneering founder Sir Tim Wallis, who died last October.
Yes, it's a shame he's not here, but we know he'll be up there looking down with that infectious smile of his, and when he sees that mosquito leading the fighter fly past at the end, he'll have a tear in his eye, like the 30,000 people that'll be at the air show.
A big weekend in store for this much-loved Wānaka event. Jared McCulloch, One News.